Hello guys, this is Lani. So you know what? I have a blind baby turtle. So the story of this guys, when I went to the reptile store, it's like whole bunch of babies, but I noticed one, he's separated from the rest, and when I look at it, he hasn't have any eyes. I said I should rescue him. So when I went back there, the reptile owner, he said, you know what, I'm gonna give it to you because I know you love turtles and I know you can take care of it. Cause probably he's gonna die here anyway. So you know what? I'm gonna feed him some shrimp because he hasn't been eating since, I don't know, for many, many days.
I love it. Yeah.
See his eyes? He has an eyelid, but his eyes won't open. That's it. That's his eyes. Yeah. Both eyes. Both of his eyes. See? There is no eyelid there. Look at his eyes. That's it. So he is so tiny, tiny. So tiny. He is a red earth slider. So I hope you guys enjoy it because he is so cute. You know, I'm feeding him earlier. So cute. So cute.
Good job.